Hi there, students. What's cooking? So, what's cooking? What's happening? I had a question to, or a request to make a video about this phrase, what's cooking? It just means what's happening, what's going on, what's new. I get the feeling this is like when you come home. It's like a metaphor for when you come home and you can smell that something is being cooked in the kitchen for lunch. And you ask, what's cooking? What's on the menu for today? But we use this what's cooking to say, what are we going to do today? What's new today? What's happening? So what's cooking is just like the immortal phrase at the moment, what's up? What's up? What's happening? What's up from the app? I think this phrase, what's cooking, was first made famous by a 1950s American singer, I think, called Hank Williams. I think the song goes something like, hey, good looking, what you got cooking? And I think it went from there. Hey, good looking, what you got cooking? What's cooking? What's happening? But this what's cooking, what does it mean? So it means what's up? What's going on? You could say what gives? What's happening? What's going down? How's it going? Or how goes it? This one sounds very British. All the others I've given you, particularly this what's cooking or what gives or that, it sounds very American, but how goes it to me sounds very British. It's saying, how are you doing? What's new? How are things? How are you going? How is everything? Okay, so I would use all of these phrases after the phrase hello or hi. Hi, how's everything? Hi, how are you going? Hi, how goes it? Hi, what's new? Hi, what gives? Okay, so these are just all ways of starting a conversation. They're saying, is there anything different? And then the person you say hello to might answer you, or they might just not say anything, or they say nothing, yeah, something like that. Okay, so just a raft of phrases that you can use together with your hello. So, hello, what's cooking? Hello, what's up? That one you know. Hello, what gives? Hello, what's happening? Hi there, what's going down? Hi there, how you doing? Hi there, how goes it? Hi there, what's new? Okay, so try some of these phrases. They're a good way to start a conversation. But notice all of these are really quite informal. Yeah, I think the formal version of this would be something like, how do you do? Hello, good afternoon. These are all much friendlier and much more informal. So maybe that's helped. If you enjoyed the video, give it a rating, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now. What's cooking?